Ladies and gentlemen, on this Sunday, on this Halloween Sunday, I think you could see the steam coming off these pancakes. Now, these just aren't any regular pancakes. These are a DJ special, because you know I'm all about the flavor profile when it comes to my cheat meals, right? So I asked my chef, let's do a coconut pineapple pancake. And of course, as always, she goes, I'm down. Let's do this. Don't threaten me with a good time. So these, I can't even express to you just how good these even smell. I don't know if I'm gonna douse these with this syrup right now. I think because these smell so good and I have a feeling these are gonna taste so delicious, I might just go with a little bit of this. Here we go. It'll spread. As Louie and Ella sing in the background, you know, it's all about the spread. It's a good dirty joke there, but I'll refrain. Kids are watching this. Here we go. All right. A little bit more. The way you hold your knife. Sing it, Louie. We dance till three. All right, here we go. So, I don't know if you guys can actually see. Can you see the actual coconut shavings? And I think she used dried pineapple in here. Like, delicious. Could, I think you'll be able to see it. I think you see a little bit there. Here we go. Look at that. You're like, come on, Rock, eat it. Okay, here we go. Oh my God. Oh my God. All right, well, this is a highly recommend for you cheat meal and pancake lovers out there like me. Give this a shot. It is coconut pineapple pancakes. I'll leave it up to my chef, Chef Janet, to tell you what the recipe is on this, but oh my God. Doesn't even need syrup. That's incredible. That pineapple hits you, it hits your palate just a couple of seconds afterwards. As you guys can imagine, because you know what those flavor profiles taste like, right? Coconut and pineapple. The coconut hits first. That pineapple hits a few seconds later. Incredible. Enjoy your cheat meals, my friends. Don't cheat yourself. Treat yourself. God. Happy Halloween.